Buzz, I need to explain the very pressure. We gotta do make that rules and follow the kingdom. Whose kingdom? David's kingdom. Playing Thomas and Friends trains. Come on. Hey Blue, are you playing the trains like a Thomas and Friends? That looks like it sounds fun, Blue. So Blue, are you gonna play this trains with me? No? You mean you don't want to play this Thomas and Friends train? Well, okay. So what Blue is Petunia's favorite Thomas character? Oh, okay. There is a clue in this case. We'll play Blue's Clues to figure out what Blue and Petunia favorite Thomas characters. I love Blue's Clues. We are gonna play Blue's Clues because they're really fun, yeah. So remember kids, Blue's paw prints only on the clues. Blue's Clues. That was a good clues, you know. We're probably gonna clean this up first. I always clean this mess. I have an idea. I'm about to choose this town. Like, this pop is gonna clean it, but we're about to keep it clean as something else. There. That should do it. Hey, you don't need to play Blue's Clues. Our handy dandy?
Notebook!
Notebook! Right, let's go!
I just love this Thomas and Friends game, I like the trains.
Well, thanks, side table drawer.
Here's a notebook.
Oh. Here it is. You know, I can tell I'm really gonna need your help today. Figuring out what Blue and Petunia favorite Thomas and Friends character. Will you help me? You will? Great. Oh, okay, so to play Blue's Clues, we gotta find,
Paw print,
right, because that's the first
clue,
yeah, that we put it in our notebook.
Because of Blue's Clues, we gotta find another paw print. That's the second clue. We put it in our notebook because of whose clues?
Blue's
Clues, yeah. We gotta find the last paw print. That's the third clue. We put it in a note because of whose clues, Blue's Clues. You know what to do. Sit down in your thinking chair and think. 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 Cause ever use our mind is take a step at a time. We can do anything.
Ba-pow! That we wanna do. Let's go. Oh. Do you see which way Blue went?
She went that way.
Oh, that way. Thank you. You are looking for Blue's Clues. Wonder where they are. Wait, what is that?
A clue!
Oh, you see a clue? Where? Where is it?
Over there!
Oh, there it is. There is a first clue on these colors. That color's kind of like red and green stripes. So yeah, this red and green stripe is a clue. That's kind of be a picture was. But hey, you know what we need. Our handy dandy
notebook.
Notebook, right. Okay, so red and green stripes. Hey, wait a minute. I think we can choose our red crown. Yeah, pretty good.
Okay, so we have a red stripes. And just green stripes. And one more. There, red and green stripes.
So, we're always trying to figure out what Blue and Petunia's favorite Thomas character. And the first clue is red and green. This kind of color. So what can Blue and Petunia's favorite Thomas character with this color? What do you think about that? Oh, right, that's correct. I told you, you always need to find two more clues to figure it out.
Well, we just got the powder shape.
Well, yeah, you always got better enough.
Mr. Salt and Mrs. Pepper is here. Come on. Well, I think I do I need the color powders, but she's my favorite. Hey there, Mr. Salt and Mrs. Pepper. What are you supposed to be doing?
Well, hey, Steve.
Hi, Steve. We're about to see the toy line to the chest shape, even though it wants to be a share.
Oh, this pattern is kind of like the shapes. If luck of that chess game, we always see the shapes, don't you?
Exactly.
So we need to know how many chests to this game. If you knew that got rid of that chest, and maybe we should pick shapes till we got square.
So that happens been a trained about. Was to get rid of this chest and make it closest to the shape. So how many shapes do we got?
The door!
Oh, the door! Right there, the shape like the door. One of those got rid of that chest, it's coming out.
Excellent work, David. Now we're about to see to the next stack of shape.
And Castle's Rose is almost be complete.
Oh. The next chest shape.
Well, it's not true.
So that chest shape was huge.
You always been drugs by anyways.
We need to know about the footprints and the shapes like a square woods.
And the shapes to the square woods. Mr. Salt wants to help you, and it got rid of that chest shape, and the closest got to be a takeaway. Who doesn't morph if they get rid of that shapes?
The shapes gets moved.
Chest shapes gets moved, right, because this chest shape has square. So how many shapes do we got?
Square!
Yes, that's right. Square, the rectangle plus square. Only got rid of that chest shape.
Oh, great. You are a wonderful job, Dave.
We have the last shapes do we have the chest stuff.
It's the last things to do about one more shapes.
Oh, one more chest shape.
It's about time we turn the triangle gets magically.
The triangles gets magically. The single shapes had a tire baffling for the close-up in the chest and a trusty rusty shape. So how many the last chest shape do we got?
Triangle!
Triangle! That's it! It's enough about to the chest shape. So the rectangle plus square equals rectangle. So this chess game's gotta be a build house.
Wow, I think it better all finished.
Woohoo! That was very nice. You feel like this is nice.
Thank you, Mr. Salt and Mrs. Pepper.
Papa.
Oh, hey Blue. You know, Mrs. Pepper already got this chest shape. Isn't that pretty? And by the way, we always gotta get some pass for two more clues. I always had to keep looking. Bye. Mm-hmm. Hey, look, the mail and tape. That was really dangerous world. They look favorite cities in the world.
A clue, a clue!
Oh yeah, I know. That red had been stopped there to divide to the store. I mean, public. They must go to the train. You know?
No, a clue!
I'm really sorry. You always see the second clue. Where is it?
Behind you!
Oh, a clue! So this mail in a box is our second clue. Look around all these clues. That blue's paw is on this mail and box. That's what it puts in my bed. Hey, you know what we need? Our handy dandy?
Notebook!
Notebook, right. Okay, so. Mail.
Alright, then let's draw this rectangle for the mail. A line down to the rectangle, and shaped like a letter X, and more mail. Another rectangle. Kinda draw it to the box. And drawing this to the piece of tape. There, we have the mail.
First of all, a clue's been a manly is a male. What is the first clue?
Colors.
Right, colors. And our second clue was a male. So what could Blue and Petunia's favorite Thomas character with the colors and the male? Hey, you think you know what happens now? With the red and green colors put into the mail like a box together and put in a mail all together. That inside to the greatest mailbox. So, I wonder if it could be. Oh, wow. I guess you're right. We need to find our last clue to figure it out.
Mail time.
Hey, the mail's here. I can't wait about the sign of Enigmatically. So let's go.
Here's a mail, it never fails and make you want to whack my tail. When it comes, I want to wail. Mail!
Okay, now here's the one I'm trying to do.
What is it, mailbox?
So chess shape is amazing job in the world and it's been my life.
Yeah, chess stuff is a game.
Well, you're also Thomas just paradise get a way to be friends. Here's your letter.
Oh, thank you. Thanks, mailbox.
Toodle pip.
We just got a letter. 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 I wonder who it's from. Look, we have the basketball game. That circle right there is a Space Jam by Looney Tunes. You know, Bron James was a Space Jam. That Wonder Brothers is 1 to 3,000. That name is his LG Rhythm. But it's supposed to be that whole game. That was really simple. Hey, we gotta get one more clue to figure out. Come on. You know, I wonder if Blue and Petunia's favorite Thomas character. We always need to find our last clue.
I think it's a clue.
Oh, you see a clue? Where? Where are they?
Over there in that number.
Oh, there is a clue on these, number six. Cool. So this number six is our third clue, just to be sure. Very clever. Oh, you know what we need? Our handy dandy?
Notebook!
Notebook, right. Okay, so. Number six.
So let's zigzag to the numbers, goes like this. Back and forth, and there, number six.
Hey, we have all three clues to figure out what Blue and Petunia's favorite Thomas character. We're ready to sit an hour?
Thinking chair!
Thinking chair! Right, let's go. Okay. Now with our thinking chair, let's think. Okay, so we're trying to figure out what Blue and Petunia's favorite Thomas character. And our clues are red and green stripes. And a male. And number six. So what could Blue and Petunia's favorite Thomas character with the red and green stripes, male, and number six? Hey, let's just think about, how could I think maybe to the, the red and green stripes to like a t-shirt? Or maybe we just got this male, like the carrot, or surprise or something. And number six, plus we know is ABCs and 1, 2, 3s. So what do you think it could be?
Percy!
Percy trains! Yeah, that's it! Percy and Thomas Fred.
So that Percy with stuff is all those things.
Hey Blue, do you think Percy and Thomas Friends, his favorite trains for everything? That's kind of perfect. We just figure out Blue's clues. We just figure out Blue's clues. Because you're really smart. Hey Blue.
Moo.
Now we can figure out and you and Petunia favorite Thomas character.
Oh.
We're gonna go tell Petunia about Baby Looney Tunes. The character is the Percy. Come on. Hey Petunia, are you playing a train?
Well, hi Steve. We found the character train named Percy. Well, Blue likes to play the train.
So Petunia found character Percy. Thomas and Friends. See? Come on. We sure are gonna choose this train, aren't you, Petunia?
Yeah, I'm sure. I like the green stripes that play Blue's Clues with this. I was wondering like Blue wants to play.
Oh, and look at this. It's Mr. Salt and Mrs. Pepper. I got this game of chess shape. What's the house?
Everybody wants a good Zarma.
Well, give me the favor if you don't play the train.
Oh, gentlemen, we gotta go. I want to be enjoyed for your special thanks for the follow the clues. So that greatest train ever, like a Thomas and Friends. Named Pizzy, like a case of potential. Thank you so much for your help today. Come on. Now it's time for so long. But to sing along just one more song. Thanks for doing your part. You sure are smart. You know what me and you and my dog Blue we can do anything that we wanna do. Goodbye. I'll see you around. I'll just come back to that part of the clues. To infinity and beyond.